Foxes have been coming to our area in Coatesville at least a decade now. Skunks have always been here.